This is the kind of guy that sucks dick for bus fare and walks home.